This is our little chipmunk. During a hawk alarm, he's just standing there. He's just sitting there in the feeder. St. Mrs. Dr. Freud is out there, and he's staying right there. He's a smart little guy. The other chipmunk has been calling to him. So I don't know where Mr. Hawk is, but our little guy is just staying motionless there. Here's my
little... And when you're done there, there's a chipmunk back behind me.
Not usual to see chipmunks on fences, but there's our little guy. Possibly the same one that was seeing his way over there. That's an unusual place for a chipmunk. I don't know if that's a very good place for you.
It's sitting still. If it's not moving.
Yeah, but that just seems like a good place for a hawk to get it. Oh, there it goes. This is one of her baby chipmunks. Right outside our window here, there's his little burrow, his little home. I don't know if you can hear that, but he's giving an alarm call. Not sure why. two of our family members here. Those seats.